Well, what's happening? Me and Jimmy, we're just on a drive. You wouldn't even believe the abandoned bar we've just came across. Come explore it with us. So we haven't even got any equipment with us. Or like, we weren't even prepared to do this one. It was just all random.
Like, we weren't even in the area to do this. We were looking at a shopping center. And we went and got like a Burger King, etc.
Etc.
And driving past, we saw this and thought, fuck, look at that place, we'll have a look at it.
We'll have to record it for YouTube.
And like, somehow it was so easy to get into. I just fucking crawled through an open window and look at it.
You wouldn't expect it. There is a few bits of broken glass on the floor, but the actual condition of the building itself, you can see spider webs growing.
Yeah.
But it's in mint condition.
Like, as you can see up here, someone's been scorching. The fire extinguisher.
Yeah, this is like the restaurant and bar area.
But like, if you come up here and give them like a full pan around, like literally a hoover and a mop, and this place could like open tomorrow. Like, flat screen TVs on the wall and all. Drink behind the bar.
Unbelievable. And there's signs everywhere you look. So much to look at. Like, Guinness gives you strength.
You see, I know a funny sign, come here. I'm gonna show you a brilliant sign here.
Jimmy's gonna show you a sign.
Whoever made this amazing idea, because the fellas love this. It's this one here. Hiding from your missus, see the bartender upon arrival, and you can pay the bar. So like, if your missus rings you, and he can, you know, give her an answer, you know, based on what you pay.
€1 for nope, not here. Two for just missed him. Three for just had one drink and left. Four for hasn't been all day. And fiver for never heard of him. What a fantastic idea.
And look, man, look at this.
This is us going into the proper bar here now.
That's cool the way that's just been left.
A wee seat.
Yeah, like a wee seat area.
Some fake plants. But yeah, the signs really do make it look. And the TV, there is no electric on. We have tried, but it's all been cut out.
Well, we showed them the mad toilets.
Yeah. You're going to have to take a look at the toilets. But we'll show you more of the bar and behind the bar, so stay tuned. But wait till you see how fancy these toilets are, just for a wee bar we found on the side of a road. You would never expect this.
So first, look at this, right? The design, right?
Got a seat here as well.
I don't know, it's like a makeup area, do you know, for women.
What?
And like, that's a baby changing. That's like a
baby changing. That's
a baby changing. Like, I've never seen, you know, like a...
Must have had stuff in there.
Like a makeup table for women.
Mara.
Like, honestly, this bar would have been... I don't know why it would have closed, because...
I don't know why it shut down.
I mean, the spot is just unbelievable. It's running water.
Running water.
Running water.
I hope it gets renovated.
Is that what he's saying?
Yeah, there's ladies. She's going to pee herself.
Like, I hope this gets saved.
Want to have a look in the gents?
Yeah.
There's another wee sitting area, so you could have weighed it on your bird. Yeah, so here's the male toilets here. Looks a lot more slicker. It does look a lot more masculine. No, I mean, it's a lot more... Doesn't have the big makeup thing.
It's still a very nice toilet though, isn't it?
It is. It's cool. Let's show you the back of the bar. You wouldn't believe what's been left behind.
It does make you wonder though, like, how can some of this nice...
Go abandoned?
Be abandoned, yeah. It's almost like the owners have just locked the door. And that's it, like, just left it.
It really makes me feel as if one day they had their last orders and that was it. Got up and gone. Because look.
Look down here. All the drinks and all that. Just stacked.
Here, ready? Go try it. There's no way. There's no way.
These are four.
That, the drafts.
This, look, that's a steady flow. Fuck me, lad.
That's crazy.
It'll be so sitting first, yeah.
Where's the old Lucas head? There'll be full sugar in that.
Yeah.
I heard him talking too.
Oh shit, that's one there, you can see them.
Hold on, I think there's someone.
Yeah, there's someone there.
Get us. So yeah, as you've seen, someone just walked past her. But what Jimmy was saying, you can actually smell alcohol. Like, that's probably because you poured that.
Yeah.
But you can.
But like, just to show them that this place hasn't recently just closed out, show them the milk.
Yeah, milk is yellow. I put the Simpsons out of business. We've got some beer coasters. Incredible find. Guess who and stuff there is. But some games that we could have played when you're around the bar. But unbelievable. I can't get over this. We had to do a YouTube and record it, because if it didn't, you wouldn't even believe it, like, you wouldn't have even been able to see it.
So apologies if it's not as smooth as what it usually is, but we had no equipment and we thought, you know, you just need to see this. Like, everyone needs to see this.
Do you want
to
show the weirdest room?
Yeah.
So it's the 15th of February, as you know, Valentine's Day was yesterday. Believe me or not, we still have, there's like Valentine's Day decorations, which made us believe at the very start there was homeless people in here.
Yeah.
And it wasn't going to be that good.
Yeah, he's right. As soon as we came through the window, Valentine, like, someone rolled out three white sheets and there was roses all hung up and like hearts and all, and it was all, you know, decorated. We'll show them it.
We'll have to show them the weirdest room.
Come on.
So we found these lights, we ended up turning them on at the fire start. We did say hello a few times and stuff, but then no one in sight. No one in sight, but there's these hearts. They keep in mind Valentine's Day was yesterday. Fresh batteries as well. Mum will come show here. Seems like we've got a bit of the brick knocked off for design. It's not natural. It's all been done. Like, explain this. Valentine's Day is yesterday. This is how we got in, and this is the first thing we see. It seems to us as if someone was getting freaky in an abandoned building.
You know what I mean?
You don't just... And look how new it is, it's not even... It's even dust on everything else. All this stuff's quite recent.
Like, on the floor, roses, and then look. Candles sit down here. There's fucking candles laid everywhere. Like, something weird was happening in here yesterday.
We think it was yesterday, like, because it's really big coincidence.
The Valentine's Day was yesterday, lad.
Literally, this day, is this is the 15th of February, so it was yesterday, and they've put these things up as well.
The tent, yeah.
It's weird.
And then, like...
Really weird.
This, obviously, I think, would have been hung somewhere like this.
Yeah. Like...
Valentine's Day was yesterday, lad.
Are squatters getting too advanced for our liking? Or is this just a big coincidence? Is it just a big coincidence?
You can see here, like, all this has been moved. I think this would have been right there.
You think so?
Yeah, because look...
Like, all sitting.
Because, like, it's the same colour as the walls. So, obviously, this would have been all, look, like that.
Yeah. All tables and chairs and stuff. And someone's moved them out the way for Valentine's Day. There's the boys. Hey, Jimmy.
It's just, it's unexplainable.
And even look at this, like, the packet itself, look how new that is. Like, you don't see that. But, yes, it's the weirdest room. Off them all. So, it's just made our way into the kitchen where all the food prep would have been happening. You could have came and got your dishes washed and your meals prepped for yourselves, but as again, fully stocked up. We're actually pretty concerned on how this place is just laying the way it is. Even the mould on the plate, like, it really feels as if someone's just got up and left
it's
this place.
It's a full working kitchen,
man. The equipment, it's rare. You see places that are still like this. There's a big cookers and stuff, ovens, stoves. Chip pans.
Like, honestly, it is a big mystery of what has just happened.
It really is. So what we're going to do, we're going to give you one last look around the bar here because it's such a beautiful spot. Like, it really is. So we feel like you want to get another look around before we head off here. But if we're driving around randomly and stumbling across this.
It's unbelievable, lad. Hi. Unbelievable.
Let me see, Carlos.
Show us your pipe. Oh my god, lad, it generally looks like a proper pint. You see that?
That's crazy.
That's mad.
Do test. Oh,
go. You have no balls.
It's 2021, like.
You have no balls. Go ahead, son. Go on. Get away. That's the phone.
Mine's stinky too. Your smell's even worse.
That's not like the beer back home.
No.
But yes, here's the bar one last time. Show you all the photos on the wall. Try and get you all nice wee slow shots here. If you ever knew what this bar was, you live close, you know what it is. Give us a shout because we are interested in why it closed. One of the best spots we've done this year. Even though it's so small, it's packed full of stuff. So much history, like, they're all old signs. Even look at this.
Are they actually boxes or something, man?
Just boxes, they're all glued in, they sit there.
It's amazing.
There's the jukebox machine. Someone's ripped it open, took all the pounds out. Or the euros.
Yeah. Still in good condition.
So yes, if you like this video, lads, hit us a like, a subscribe, and a comment. Only because...
We're always thinking about you.
We are.
weren't even supposed to be making a YouTube video tonight.
We weren't meant to be doing YouTube, but what we needed to show you this place, we needed to.